3 days before the tragedy, the tour had a stop in Duluth, Minnesota, in which a young aspiring musician shot a look at Buddy Holly. Buddy stared back at him, seemingly giving him a nod of approval, and thus, this musician would always say Buddy was with him throughout all of his recordings. This musician ended up being Bob Dylan.